of the life I lead. Tired of the blues I breathe. Tired counting things I need. Gonna cut out wide, and that's the truth. Get a brand new guy while I got my youth. Tired of the clothes I wear. Tired of the patches there. Tired of the crows I scare. Gonna truck downtown and spin my move. Get some short vamp shoes and a new guy too. Washing and a tubbing, cleaning and a scrubbing. Sure leaves my glamour with a scar. A mending and a mopping, a starching and a shopping. Don't make me look like no Hedy Lamarr. Tired of the tears I shed. Tired of living in the red. Tired of the same old bed. Gonna lead the life of Cindy Lou. Gonna do the things that I know she'd do. Cause I'm tired, mighty tired of you. I guess by now, brother, you have the general idea. I am tired. There's no need of me kidding myself. Maybe you all right, but I'm just tired. I think I'll go to a psychiatrist, one of them rich people, doctors, you know? And I guess he'll tell me a lot of big words all about psychiatrics and metaphysics and a whole lot of stuff I don't understand. Wonder how much he'll charge me for that. Whatever he charges, he'll probably end up saying the same thing. Pearl, you're just tired. I guess I better go to a plain doctor so he can tell me what I need. In fact, I know what I need. I need a little change so I can lead the life of Cindy Lou and do the things that I know she'd do. Cause I'm